Okay. Here goes.
He's a good man. He'll understand.
Thanks.
Zachariah, party's over. Let's go.
Great party, guys.
Bye now.
Joseph, you must be the happiest man in the world. Or second happiest. Clearly, I'm the happiest.
You know, I think I liked you better when you couldn't talk.
Wow. Our place is a mess.
Our place. I like the sound of that.
Me too. Well, this place isn't going to clean itself. I'm starting with the dishes.
Okay, and I'll start down here.
Where I figure out how to tell him about you.
It's all good news. Promise. All good news.
Yep.
I'm caught again. There's got to be a better hiding place. Okay, maybe not here. Nope, not that one either. Why couldn't I be smaller? One time I wish I was smaller.
Oh, no. You poor thing. You're hurt.
What is she doing? That can't be good.
If I'm going to help you, you're going to have to let me, okay? Okay.
Huh.
Better? Good. Nice to meet you. I'm Mary.
Hey, you gonna bring me up any more dishes?
You didn't tell me you had a donkey.
Huh? I don't. No, he must be astray. Go on, boy. Shoot!
Oh, you're scrappy. Scrappy little donkey! Come on.
All right, that's how it's gonna be, huh?
Yeah. Oh, oh.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Just a little.
Oh. Well, I'm glad to see that the donkey survived.
Poor little guy is hurt. Give him a break.
Hello? Has anyone lost a donkey? Because if you have,
what should we call you?
And I do not want him.
How about...
Wait, what are you doing?
Boaz.
You're naming it?
What do you think? Bo?
Bo? Ugh, no way.
Bo's a good name for you, isn't it? Isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Bo's great. Love it.
Mary! No! No, if you name him, you're gonna start feeling affectionate toward him, and once you feel affectionate, you're gonna want to keep him, and if there is one thing we are definitely not going to do...
Do you think he'll be warm enough down here?
That's my workshop!
Let's just let him stay here till he's all better.
Don't you think we should at least... Mary?
Come on, let's go talk upstairs.
Oh...